Commercial fisherman A.C. Cooper Jr. is in the middle of a very productive shrimp season. But in addition to his regular catch of native white and brown shrimp, Cooper is also catching a larger striped invasive species that is called tiger shrimp. AC says he caught his first tiger shrimp about 4 years ago.
How many have you been catching lately?
Sometimes we catch 3-4 a night. It all depends on what areas we go in.
The first tiger shrimp was caught off Louisiana's coast in 2007 in Vermilion Bay. They can grow twice as big as native shrimp and are more aggressive. There are concerns that the tiger shrimp could outcompete white and brown shrimp for resources. That's a serious issue when you consider Louisiana's $2.5 billion commercial shrimping industry.
We just wonder how they got in our waters and where did they come from? Is there enough of them around the coast to where we have to worry about it right now? I don't think so, but I think in the future it may be an issue.
Tiger shrimp are one of the most farmed shrimp species worldwide. In 1988, a batch of Asian tiger shrimp escaped from a research lab off South Carolina's coast, leading to a surge in numbers. The shrimp have been reported sporadically along the Atlantic coast over two decades and have been seen in the Gulf of Mexico for about 6 years. From 2006 to 2010, there were 110 reports of tiger shrimp in the U.S. However, a large uptick followed, where 476 tiger shrimp were reported in 2011 alone. 125 of them were found in Louisiana. Less than 300 were reported last year, but officials believe fewer fishermen were calling them in because it was less of a novelty to see the Asian shrimp in their nets. Department of Wildlife and Fisheries biologist Rob Bourgeois is keeping track of the tiger shrimp catches in Louisiana waters.
The reports seem to be random across the coast, from Calcasieu all the way to Pontchartrain Basin. We're seeing reports this year. This year our numbers are up, and we did do a pretty good effort in getting the word out to the fishermen to report it. And so our numbers are higher than last year at this time.
The potential problems are this is a large and aggressive shrimp that actually eats other invertebrates. It eats shrimp, it eats tiny crabs. So not only are you competing directly for resources with our native shrimp, but you're also directly consuming them, so it's kind of a double whammy. And then the bigger question to me, the greatest potential problem is the transmission of diseases. We do know that they're capable of carrying several diseases that it's possible to transmit to white shrimp or brown shrimp, which that would be a disaster.
Shrimper A.C. Cooper Jr. says he is catching smaller tiger shrimp compared to the last few years.
Well, that tells me one thing, that they are mating, they are breeding.
At this point in time, the situation is inconclusive. It leaves shrimpers to still report tiger shrimp counts and scientists to collect more data. The research also continues in other ways.
Have you eaten any of them?
Yeah, they're good. Tiger shrimp are good. In fact, they're worth more money in the world market than ours.
Really?
Yeah. So if it comes to that point and they have more of them, hell, we'll sort them out and sell them separately.